It wasn't a particularly sunny day, nor fine, and a dozen little problems kept me more than occupied. Until I rounded Hope Park, Holy Wall, looked ahead to find her in the way, grinning like a misbehaving child. Could I talk of anything, and what did I reply to? I think I mumbled something hunger-wise. My insides eating up the butterflies that kept hunger at bay, and nerves were playing crazy buggers with my sense of style. Soon became 1 a.m. in the next day, and it seems I've spent some 20 years just gazing at her face. And in her eyes she seemed to know me, seemed to search into my soul.